And we're back. And Star Snipe is the Quetzal Whisperer.
Mm-hmm. Been whispering into this Quetzal's ear all night long.
You found it. And I got to tell you, man, the color on this Quetz is unbelievable. What is up, the world? It's your friendly neighborhood Slip Gator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things, playing some Ark Survival Evolved. Peeps, hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a great day. Look over here, man. Hot spots all grown up. 184 looking hot. I put Wi-Fi's old saddle on hotspot just so we would remember. We got to remember the fallen friends. We got a new dino, and I really like her. She's going to be amazing. We're going to mate her with Bluetooth and make another amazing baby. So it's going to be exciting, but we got something else planned for you to get today, guys. Star Snipe, the new server member, is coming over to hang out. We're going to do some stuff and things. I'm really excited about it. So make sure, if you guys like the video, please don't forget to smash the thumbs up button and show your support. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. I don't know what kind of wacky, crazy antics we're going to get into today, but I have a feeling it's going to be pretty rad. So yeah, it's going to be great. I'm going to go over and meet him at Poop City. I have a couple of presents for him that we're going to give him. I'm not going to show you. I'm not going to tell you what we're going to do. But anyway, we're going to get over there in a second, and we're going to hang out. So BRBs, peeps.
All right, guys. We're back in Ark. We're joined by the tiniest of them all. Who's that guy? Oh, my God. You're not tiny. You're huge.
Tiny is a big man.
Oh, my God. That's intimidating.
But, what up, man?
Yeah.
How's it going?
What's up? What's up, Slip? Nice to finally meet you. It's after, like, what? I think I've been playing for, like, 10 episodes at this point.
Yeah, I know.
I finally meet the man himself.
The new guy on the server, Star Snipe, and I went on vacation right as, like, the first day you logged in, but now we're back, and you're in your underpants.
I am?
You are your underpants, and you have no pants on.
How did this happen? Did someone, like, come in and steal my clothes? This happens all the time. It's a long story.
Underpants, okay, so. Gnomes. But I happen to have brought you some stuff and things right here. Here, ooh, you go.
Things and stuff. Look at that.
Yep. Killing it.
Ramshackle.
Ooh. Yeah. Now there's some really fancy, nice leg parts there.
Yeah. Oh, you like my legs? Hmm?
Well, I like them covered up.
Sure.
You're looking hot right now. Just shoes and a top. There you go. Now you look like a. Now you're ready to tame a dino. No, no, now you're not.
I don't know. There you go. It's a tough decision.
Now you're ready to.
Okay. For now.
All right.
We'll stay on for now.
All right. So, all right, man. So, one of the things, you know, I know in my comments, people were telling me that you were coming around and you brought some dinos over and stuff. But you had.
I did.
You had some couple low level guys. I actually had a couple of dinos over here that I really wasn't using. And I think you're more than welcome to have them, man.
I got this. I'm getting so emotional. This
Star, man.
The happiest day of my life.
Oh, man. So this is 161 Pteranodon, and this is a 167 RG. And I don't think I've leveled them up or anything. They've got a bunch of levels just from being in the world and gaining passive XP.
Oh, my God. Slip.
So they're good to go, man.
Give me a hug, man. Give me a hug.
Oh, man. It's so
emotional. Oh. I get emotional.
So, all right.
It's beautiful.
So you're on the server. You got your new little house. This house is looking pretty sweet.
I know. Check out the inside. It's pimping. Like, we're doing some MTV Pimp My Crib. You get in the door. What do you got? You got a house that you can't seem to fit in. That's actually worrying.
Kind of too big for a little house. Kind of too big for a little house.
Don't hurt me.
Kind of too big for a little house.
All right. So we're trying to think of something to do today. You got the business end of that thing pointed right at your front door.
Yeah, it's a poop machine. That's where I get my poop from.
It just rolls on down. Right out of its butt claw.
Yep.
All right. So you were saying you were thinking about getting into a what? Quetzal, right?
Quetzal would be awesome because those things are massive. I never actually tamed one, even like before I joined this. I never got to tame a Quetzal.
All right. Well, we can do that, man. And now go ahead.
I'm hoping that no longer will there be one pooping on me, but I'll have one that I can ride upon and poop with.
Oh, yeah. Community. Tandem pooping.
Yeah.
That'll be perfect.
Maybe even mate them. Who knows? I'd like some Quetzal. Can Quetzals have babies?
Yeah, they can, man. Quetzal babies are cute.
I've never seen a Quetzal baby.
Yeah, they're like the size of a small house.
But is my house small?
Yeah, well, no. Little.
Jesus Christ. Oh, I was going to say, that's massive.
It's a humongous thing.
Bigger than the adults.
So, all right. Well, you got your new guys. We got. Do I have a saddle? Oh, yeah. You got a saddle on that RG right there.
All so, right, I'm going to hop on randomly.
We're good to go. And I say we take a moment, do some searching, and see if we can find one, and then we'll come back.
All right. Sounds good. So, see you boys in a bit.
Yep. All right. BRBs, peeps. And we're back. And Star Snipe is the Quetzal Whisperer.
Mm-hmm. Been whispering into this Quetzal's ear all night long.
You found it. And I got to tell you, man, the color on this Quetz is unbelievable.
This is it's like a vampire Quetz. Look, that the first thing I thought was just vampire.
Now, did you happen? You don't have a spyglass on you, do you?
I do not, no.
So did you get close enough to see what level it is?
No. Is it amazing?
Yeah, it's pretty much amazing, man. It's 116.
Oh, damn.
It's one level off from perfect. So, at this point, this brings up a whole nother set of, like, circumstances. Possibly you might want to go try to see if there's kibble to be had for this.
Okay.
So we can get, you know what I mean, some higher levels out of it because it is so high.
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, I don't know if you care that much. This is your guy.
Nah, if this is near perfect, I want to be as near perfect as possible. So all right. Checking out for some kibble might be a good idea.
So you would probably just want to follow him for a while before we down it. And I can go and search for the kibble to see if we have any. I'm not really sure. I can't remember. Oh, crap. I can't remember what you need for Quetzal kibble. I'll find out here in a second. And I can go look for it, and you'll just have to follow it.
Yeah, sounds good, but wow, I did not know that.
It's a 116, dude. It's really, really high level. Like, they're that very hard insane. To find at all. So to find one this high is really cool.
Is it is this the highest wild you guys have found yet?
I don't know. I think one person has found a 120, but I don't know how many other, like, really super high ones are out there. So... it's a really good find, man. I'm really excited
to tame
it.
That's so crazy.
It's so cool, man.
He's like the green horn. He's looking like the Joker up here.
It looks really cool. He's a really cool looking duck. Sexy duck.
The duck? I didn't know that. Oh, my God.
Looks like a duck. Kind of. Quack, but he's like a super duck. All right, man. So why don't we... yeah. Why don't I go back? I'll find out what kind of kibble I've got. I'm going to go back to my base and see what kind of eggs I got there. And then we'll come back.
All right. Sounds good.
All right.
Oh, don't be knocked up. Oh, there we go.
Nailed it.
We're good.
Where's the Quetz?
All right.
Oh, there it is.
Okay. Just don't go unconscious and we'll be good to go.
All right.
It's time to tame this bad boy.
Your bird's good. My bird's good.
You're good.
There's the Quetz. Everybody's good. I got a little Topo Horizon, but I don't think I'm going to fall. I don't think I'm going to knock out.
I hope not.
All right, I'm going to try to nail him in the head at least one time, but I don't want to hit him too many times in the head. I don't want to hurt him too much. There we go. The tame is on. All right,
the chase begins. Dun, dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun. And I got to try not to hit us.
The speedy little bugger.
All right. Oh, man.
Like a high-speed chase. Where's the cam? Where's Channel 7 News? We need them.
All right, there we go. We're good.
Come on, Quetz. I know you want to be tamed. I know you want me to ride you.
Let's really hope more than anything that we don't like drop it over water. That'd be the worst.
Oh, I'd cry.
This would be a great spot right here, man.
Right by a base, yeah.
I think it's going to take a little bit more.
Oh, yeah, it is. Things are massive. How much Topor do they have? Like, it's a couple thousand.
I think
right?
It's like a million. Like 16 yeah. million.
Yeah. Yeah. I was thinking 17, but you might be closer.
I think it's, yeah, if it was 120, maybe it would be 17. Oh, is that? Oh, he just got peeved off.
Oh. He's hauling. He's booking it. He's getting the hell out of Dodge. He's cheesing.
Is he showing any blood yet? No, it doesn't look like it.
I think we're pretty good as long as we keep that Topor up.
Oh, right here. Perfect spot. Get knocked out.
Come on. I know you want to go down, big guy.
I think it's going to take more than 10 darts.
don't know. I think this water is pretty shallow too, so it might not be the end of the world if he goes down. Piranhas, though, that might be a problem.
Yeah, that is a good. That's a good point. Oh yeah, hit him right in his face area, please.
Take it to the face. To the face. To the face.
Oh, that tape reference check.
The throwback.
Only the old school peeps know what we're talking about, man.
Uh-huh. Even I know what I'm talking about. I'm 17 here. I know what's up.
That's right. The COD peeps.
Is he?
No, no. He just let out his fart clouds.
He's farting?
He has fart clouds. They come out of his two butt wings.
Butt wings?
Oh, I just hit you. Crap.
Oh, no.
You'll be all right. You'll be all right.
I hope for our sake. All right, yeah, just please don't hit me again. I'm going to make sure to go on an upward slope now. Just
it's your please. Wing, actually, that gets me. The wings come down when you turn left and right.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm going to try not to do that then.
So getting closer is best.
Okay. I just don't want to get shot again.
Oh, yeah.
Nice up and on him.
You know the Buckhoeka is the most vulnerable spot for the dinos, right?
Is that a fancy word for butt?
Yeah, the cloaca.
Oh, okay. I'm not an anatomy major, so.
No, it's about understanding dino's anatomy and knowing the most vulnerable spots, which on the dinosaur is their butthole.
That's good. In fart clouds, he's teasing us. He's trying to fart the topor out. I'm starting to see a little bit of blood. This is worrying.
Nah, I think we'll be all right. Now, your bird, I think we lost. Oh, no, he's still with us.
That's impressive.
Nice.
Oh, we're above the swamp. This would be... Is this swamp?
Oh, yeah. Like
swamp trees.
We're getting there.
I don't know if I'd be cool with him going down over a swamp.
All right, we can try to wait a little bit. He's turning.
That's a death wish.
He's still overland. He's still overland right now for the time being.
If he goes down there, that's like every creepy crawly imaginable coming after
him. All right, there we go. Now we're getting a good spot overland over here. This is good.
If he like lands on this mountain, that'd be nice.
Oh no, why'd
don't circle back around.
Swamp?
Don't do it.
Why do you hate your slip gator? Oh, I'm right on him now. Oh, I hit him right in the head.
Oh, he's getting feist. All right, yeah. He's running this way, back towards land. Ow.
Man.
Oh, Etopor is rising a decent chunk. Actually, no. No, we should be good. Oh, no.
Did I just hit you?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Please.
We got him.
No. I'm going to try and make sure you have like a shot straight ahead so you don't hit my wings. Oh. I'm turning. There you go. Right below.
Oh, yeah.
Easy peasy.
Man, I've got a lot into him already. Maybe
it's
40
a 116.
Darts.
These things are like crazy.
Oh, baby.
Oh, we just did like a 180.
Go down. What's your problem? Go to sleep.
Did he drink an energy drink before this? Just like.
Monster.
He's hyped up.
He is a monster. All right, this would be great if you would go down soon.
Right now, like this is perfect turf. Just saying, Quetz. You know, unless you want to die. If you like dying, I mean, we can do that too. Just saying.
We gotta get closer.
Yeah, we do. Oh, he's like maneuvering through trees.
He's a snake in the grass.
This is last resort. This means he's getting close.
Oh, I'm locked up.
You locked up?
Oh no, my art game locked up. Okay. Oh wait, we're in him.
Oh.
We gotta go up.
Okay.
All right. There we go. We got this. Little spin maneuver.
My bird's getting in the way.
Oh, I shot him right in his butt.
Oh, he's still running. This is insane.
The topor on this thing is crazy high, dude.
It's ridiculous.
Don't go down over the water. Don't go down over the water.
Oh. He's teasing us. That's what he's doing.
Oh, he's getting.
He wants us.
He's getting feisty.
He's threatening us with the water. Oh, now he's doing a 180. No, he's doing a 360.
Whoa, he did the 360. That means he's close to.
Right below.
Close to Den. They always do the 360.
Are you for reals in me or you just lies in me?
I'm lies in you. Liza and Manelli. He's down.
Yeah, boy.
All right.
Is this a safe area? This is a safe area. All right, right click. You're free. Bada bing, bada boom.
All right, I got my other gun out here. Just in case anything comes. We got to start. We got to clear the area.
All right, I have my fists.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Oh, don't get stuck, Tiny.
Use my...
We're by, I see some walls. We're by civilization.
A little taming box somebody put up here.
Oh, what if we landed in the taming box?
It would have been awesome, dude, if you would have landed in there. It would have been so baller.
A perfect tame. That would have been the three-point shot. Steph Curry with the tame, boy.
Well, we got a little safe room, at the very least.
Yeah, I guess so. So should we start throwing the kibble on him?
I already did.
All right.
So I threw the kibble on him. Where's your bird at? Oh, he's right there.
Okay. He's right there. He's chilling. He's following Ouncy. Did I say his name? Ouncy?
Yeah, he's Ouncy.
Ouncy. All right. Oh, it's so poor. Oh my God. 15K?
Yeah, 15K Topor, 6,600 health, 1,800 stamina. He comes with 1,100 weight and 144 melee damage.
That's before he gets his bonus levels.
Yeah.
Oh my.
And he hasn't even eaten yet. Now, one of the things that we are going to have to do, I do believe, is I don't think I have any narcotic on me.
Oh God.
Nope, I don't. So. All right.
I'll watch him. You do you.
All right. Please hurry. So, there's your guy. There's your bird.
Right,
I just landed him. I'm going to go get some stuff and things, and I'll be RBs.
All right, sounds good.
And we're back with Star Snipe's Super Quetzal.
Blah, blah, blah.
And we're at about, what is that? Oh, it just ate again.
The last kibble, so he's actually out of kibble now. It's all prime meat we're going off of. This dude is a monster. 13 kibble, and he's only like 66%. That's crazy. That's
It probably would have taken like 20 kibble, dude, which unfortunately we just don't have.
High-level quets, you got to come prepared for these. These things are insane.
Yeah, so we're just going to have to take it to the limit. I'm going to feed it about 50 more narco just to have.
Yeah, I already fed it 50 more before that.
I think that's so poor. It should be pretty good. Like, you're at 99.5. Now we're going to start using raw prime.
I think
prime.
It has to drop, like, 1.7% or something like that before it loses the first level.
So we'll see. It might not end up being a 57, but it'll be 56 at the very least. And it's not a 120.
It's going to be a nearly perfect quets.
Yeah. It's going to be really, really high, which is awesome. And then, you know, now that you've got this guy, is it a guy or a lady? It's a dude. So we got to see if they got any high-level ladies around, we can mate them.
Oh, get some high-level babies.
And get some high-level babies and stuff. So, but we've been here for, it's been a long time, man.
Yeah, what's it been like? It's been like at least half an hour.
Like 2 days, maybe.
Oh, wow. My counting is off. Like, yeah, I've been counting on my hands this entire time. So.
Oh, it's been several days, and we...
Yeah, I stopped counting after two hands, unfortunately.
No. So, it's a thing. But we wanted to bring you back and show you guys what was going on, and we will continue to stand here. And
I just realized his head's been in a rock. How's he getting oxygen?
They can breathe in
through
rock.
His butt?
Oh, yeah. Maybe that's from the new update.
Yeah. It might be. I mean, we need to examine it closer.
Hold on. You in there?
He's not letting me in. He only accepts oxygen, I think. Maybe if we disguise ourselves?
Maybe it's just, like, player tight. Like, maybe. Water tight, but it's player tight, so you really can't get in there, but air can get in there.
Yeah. That sounds about right.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure all Quetzalcoatl is a player tight.
I would have to agree. Yeah. From our rigorous experimentation, that's a yeah.
Oh, pardon me. All right. So
is that player tight? Like,
yeah. Yeah, I'm completely player tight.
Yeah, I'm not having.
Yeah, you can't get in there.
Nope.
It's not possible.
All right.
I feel like we would. Let's just continue. Wait, we'll bring them back. Bring the peeps back when we're completely ready to go.
Yeah, we should be soon. Well, soon for you guys. Might be a couple more days.
It'll be several more days.
Send food, please.
So, what's our couple names? Is it Stargator or is
I was thinking
it,
Star Slip.
Or is it Slip Snipe?
I like Star Slip.
Well, of course you want to be on top. I know you want to be on top, but I'm saying.
I mean, Slip Star can work too. Those are both pretty sexy names because we got like the double S going.
Slip Star is nice. Stargator? That's pretty good. Slip Snipe?
Nah, Slip Snipe doesn't flow.
Snipe Gator? There it is, man. Oh, yeah. You tamed a Quetzal. Dude, do you have a name for it?
I was going to name him a vampire because he's a vampire. Is that cool enough?
I think it's pretty great. I like vampire. You could call him Quampire.
You know what? I like it.
Quampire? That might not be the best name ever. Quampire.
Quagmire's long lost cousin.
Quagmire's long lost cousin. Quampire. So, all right, man, you got the Quetzal.
Wait,
now.
I want to check out his stats real quick. Because, all right, do it. Oh my God, that's give like 10k base health.
Ooh.
Over 2k stamina.
Ooh.
1300 weight.
Ooh.
300% melee.
Mm.
136 movement speed.
He's and, already
33,500 sopor.
Yeah, man, and 5,500 food.
Oh
that
my
matters.
God, he's never gonna starve again.
He's got 600 oxygen. He could go underwater for quite a while.
Who wants to go swimming?
All right, man. So we need a saddle for him. You want a platform saddle or a regular saddle?
I'm cool with either, you know?
All right, like let's options. Head back over to my base.
Where did you go? There you are.
And we'll get a saddle gamma. Going for him.
Oh my God, he's so quick. That's crazy.
Yeah, he's gonna be faster. So I wanted to ask you, like, you know, you can do all sorts of stuff with your dinos, you know what I mean? You can build them different ways, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
you're on board. So, what are you thinking about doing with him? Like, what are you thinking?
Honestly, I kind of want to make him kind of a jack of all trades. He's already so jacked.
Yeah.
It's only better to jack everything.
Just going to jack him even more.
Yeah, I'm just going to jack him till it can't jack him no more.
Dude, that thing's going to be so amazing. All right. All right. So, cool.
Yeah. I'm enthusiastic. Despite how monotonous my voice appears, I'm enthusiastic.
You're psyched, man. You're overwhelmed. I can tell.
You can tell by, like, the slight decibel change in my voice. That's how you know. It's an acquired skill. But eventually, you can figure out when I'm excited. I'm excited.
Man, all right, we'll head back to my base. We'll build the saddle and stick it on him, and then we'll do something amazing with him.
Stick it right on him. Let's go.
I'm gonna count it down.
All right, nice and sexy.
On three, and we're back.
Apparently.
Making the Quetzal saddle.
Yeah, the saddle for Quampire.
Here you go. Hopefully, you get XP from this. Come closer.
Yeah. Let me get up a little bit closer. Should I just like
come to the elevator?
If I see your name tag, I think I'll be good.
I think here it comes.
Maybe
nailed it.
I got a level from that.
Nice, man.
I definitely got a level from that.
Cool. All right, sweet. So
I don't even know what to go up, and I'm like,
you could pump oxygen.
Oxygen, yeah. That's some underwater adventures. True.
Pretty amazing. Or you could pump health.
That's already been pumped.
I have weight. That's what I have super high weight.
I have like 200 weight right now. I might make it higher though. Weight is awesome.
Nice.
All right, well, Tony.
We're going to have a hard time with this, man. All right, so first of all, you need some food. I got your food right here.
Aww.
And I'm going to drop that saddle for you too.
Ooh, nice.
Let's see if we can't get this guy. Come over this way a little bit. You got him?
Oh my God. I was going to. And then
you called him.
Okay. Hey, he's good.
He should be good to go right there.
The saddle.
Dude!
Quampire is now rideable.
Woohoo! Dude, take him out for a ride. Let's see this thing. Let's see him in action.
Okay, let's see how fast he can go. Okay, he's a bit of a
dude,
speed
he's quick.
Racer.
He's super quick.
He's quick. Like, get quick. Quam.
Quack.
Quadoodle.
Let's have a race.
Okay. Where's the start line?
Right wherever here? You go. You just go in one direction and I'll just
all right,
go.
Ready? Set, go. We're going in circles.
No, you just go straight. Go straight. So, this RG is just barely catching up.
Yeah.
And this guy's got, your guy's just barely, just brand new tamed. That's fast, dude. That's super fast.
Is that?
Yeah, that's awesome.
Oh my God. All right, well, there's a gorilla here. I'm about to pick a fight. Just
are you going to take it to the limit?
Mm-hmm. Push it to the limit. Is that strong? Can they like inflict damage or are they like...
Oh yeah, dude. That thing's going to do damage. It's, dude, that's like a super powerful Argentavis, basically, with a platform on its back. Yeah, I like to say it fancy.
That is fancy, I must admit.
I'm a fancy man. I have a fancy pants in my fancy world.
All right, let's see. I already got him 32 XP. If I go, okay, let's see if I go up in health. Goes up by 2,500,
dude,
per level.
Baller.
Damn. Okay. Let's go movement speed. It goes up by like 3.4%. Pretty solid. Yo, this is a prank. That's not a prank. That's not funny.
What?
Not funny. You dropped a scorpion on me.
It's a level 8 scorpion.
It's not funny. This ain't a joke. I can't handle it. Okay?
You're gonna be all right. You're gonna be all right. Everything's gonna be okay.
No, it's not.
So that guy's kind of baller. Oh, no! Someone super icky just got killed.
Oh my, I feel so bad. That's a 155 icky.
I know, man. Well, you
icky
know.
Icky vicky.
As we like to say, arc happens. It just is the way of the world.
The way the arc turns.
Yeah. All right, man.
All right, let's see. If I go up and I want to see how much weight goes up by. Weight goes up by like 60. All right, all right.
Let me come and land on you there and get some free.
Can you?
Free ride.
Let's do this.
Oh,
catch
oh,
a
oh.
ride. Yo, come on, come on.
Is that a Borderlands reference?
That you're on point. You
check.
Knew, you knew what was up.
I'm in. All right, take it to the limit,
all right.
Quampire.
Quagmire.
Dude, oh, it's so just, smooth.
I know. That's what they... I've heard that before in my life, but this is the first time it describes my mount.
Oh, man. I got me some screenshot action happening right now.
Oh, that's exactly what I got happening right now.
Dude, that's
great. I
gotta
turn off some bloom, though.
It looks really good. I'm really glad you got it, man. I really am, because like when you're new in the server, getting a nice powerful dino, it really helps you out, and I think that's really cool we found it.
Oh, I still can't believe he had like the awesome paint job, the awesome levels. That's like, that's insane.
It's
that's
a complete nutty. Package.
That's it's like an almond. It's insane.
It's nutty. Like an almond? What?
Nutty.
It's nutty. Oh, I got you. All right, man.
All right, well, wait. Can we get some inception? Can I land on your Bronto?
Oh, I don't think you can.
I'm gonna try.
All right, try it.
I'm going for it.
I think they put in code. I think I heard they put in code to make it so you can't land a platform on a platform anymore.
I
just boosted
off.
Yeah.
Damn. That would have been fun.
But
like a totem pole of dinos. It is awesome though. This is gonna be awesome. I'm gonna go on like a training spree, Rocky montage. Like, dude, I how's that music go?
It's like,
I
no, don't sing it too good. Copyright claim.
Oh, don't.
Ba-na-ba.
Okay, there you go. That was off key. That was
off key enough. So.
I appear to be picking you up on my horn. That's what it looks like on my screen.
Oh, I think we're good. No, I'm off. But, all right, cool, man.
All right, well, awesome. Thank you so much, Slip, for helping me tame up one of the strongest quests on the server.
I know, man.
The dopest paint job on the server.
You're already natural in baller status.
Mm-hmm. Look at his face. He's got like a Joker paint job going on. He's got like the green, the...
It's like a joke pyre.
Joke pyre. I like it.
I don't know. Anywhoozle, I'll tell you what. Thank you guys, all the viewers, for coming and hanging out with me in Star Snipe today. I had a really good time hanging out, and we got this guy's right in my face.
yeah,
if you guys like the video, don't forget to hit the like button and show your support. And if you haven't already, don't forget to check out Snarstype. Star Snipe.
Check out Slip too. Slip's a cool guy.
I'll put a link to his channel in the down there as always. And yeah, that's gonna be it for today, peeps. May the stuff and things be with you. Do you have a catchy exit phrase?